Guys, what's up? It's me, Christine, and I hope everyone is doing well, especially students who's working 24 hours on their modules. Please take time for yourself and don't stress yourself too much because it's bad for your health. I know how it feels because I'm a student like you. So let's move on to our main topic, which is all about art and me making my own artwork. But before that, what is an art? Art is something we do. Art is an expression of our thoughts, emotions, intuitions, and desires. But it is even more personal than that. It's about sharing the way we experience things in our life. Art is the ability to create something beautiful, a masterpiece, fully expressing ourselves. Here in art, it includes performing arts, visual arts, and literary arts. So in those three, I've chosen performing art, in which I will be making my own artwork in this field. In performing arts, I will be cooking something in which I think it is called culinary arts. So what are you waiting for? Let's start cooking in the kitchen.
This could be ordinary. Someday,
the wrap of my whole video. Thank you for those who took time to watch it. I love you guys. Keep safe and bye!